belt ain't no lamp for sale around here. Red clay country mud, sipping on a cold bud, blue tick coon hound. You know where I found? Out in the backwoods, down in the holler, out in the backwoods, working hard. How stuck can you get? Ain't that just my luck? Where's the chain I'm stuck? Out in the backwoods, down in the holler, out in the backwoods, working hard for a dollar in the backwoods. Yeah, we get it done right. Work hard, play hard, hold my baby tight. Lordy have mercy, it's a real good.
How you doing, folks? Welcome back to an episode of Yukon Outdoors. We're out here in the northern Minnesota lake, and we had about 6 inches of snow last night here in Bemidji, and we thought we'd get out after class, and I hooked into this nice slab here, probably about 14 and a half inches long. Fishing about 34 feet of water. There's just bedded anywhere between 22 and 23 feet around in there. Today we're using the miniature frosty spoons paired with the 13 Fishing's white noise rod and reel combo. 27 inch ultralight makes a great jigging spoon rod, and you catch slabs like these, so stay tuned.
It's a real good life in the backwoods. Out in a hollow somewhere in the backwoods.
Big bull bluegills like this, 13 Fishing's black ready reel, can't get much better.